After raining all day, I finally got to put him out. Because the first time I put him out this morning, it started raining 5 minutes later. And then there was a downpour. And I thought, that's not a good way to have him out here. It gets too cold. So now, he's happy. I'm sure. He's been stomping around in the house. So I put a little bit of food out there. He looks very alert. I'll leave the rainwater in there. See if he heads off into the sunshine or stays in the shade. He's sort of in the sunshine there, so he'll be feeling that on his carapace. He's just checking it out now. He has to orient himself. And I think that I'm gonna come out with my book. Right? Don't you think that's a good thing to do? I think so too. Come out and bask in the sun. So I'm going to put this back down. And hopefully the rain will hold off now.